Thank you so much for coming out to sing in the spring this afternoon. My name is Hillary DeMello. I am the current president of POMS, Patrons of Music Students here in Bedford. And it is terrific to have you all here. Maybe with all the great singing, we can like scare Mother Nature and not have any more snow and have it actually feel like spring. So our first group is a fan favorite at Bedford High School, a cappella. A cappella is an all-male student-run a cappella group here at BHS. Singing mostly fun pop and classic tunes, they've enjoyed performing at numerous school events throughout the past decade. So please join me in welcoming our opening act, a cappella.
Here at Bedford High School. Tonight we've got two songs prepared for you. First is a Pina Colada song by Rupert Holmes, and second we have Africa by Toto.
Pina coladas, getting caught in the rain. I'm not
ocean sea. If you like making love at midnight in the dunes of the king, you're the lady I'm looking for. Write to me and escape.
Trials.
This year they are competitors in in the International Championship of High School Acapella. The Crescendos are proud of their high level of student leadership. As all their choreography and most of their arrangements are written by the student members. Please welcome Bedford High School, the Crescendos.
So hi everybody, we're the Crescendos, we're from Trumpeter High School, and today we will be singing three songs for you. Thanks, nurses. We will be starting with Rude Love by Becky Hill, arranged by Madison Good, featuring Zoe Adonio as a soloist. And then we'll be singing 21 Guns by Green Day, arranged by Katie Flynn, featuring Judy and Kaylee as soloists. And then we will be singing Parting Glass by Wailing Jennings. So we hope you enjoy.
Ooh, love. Yeah.
next group is Pitch Please from Sharon High School. Pitch Please from Sharon High School is the award-winning a cappella group founded in 2013 by Matt Goldstein and Josh Levitt. Now led by Melissa Fine and Anna Duchanan, the fun-loving group consists of 15 powerhouse members who perform exciting, experimental, and original arrangements. Pitch Please looks forward to bringing their personal flair to our festival. Please welcome Pitch Please to the stage.
Hello. Oh, it's on.
Today, both arranged by the wonderful Melissa Fine. Our first song is a Britney Spears mashup. We like to call it Oops, I Did It One More Time. And our second song is going to be Billie Jean. So.
Baby, one more time. been no change, consciousness. Every head turned with that I dreamed of being more.
Da 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 da.
People always told me, be careful what you do. Don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. People always told me, be careful who you love. Careful what you do, cause love comes to trust. And Billie Jean is not my lover. Just a girl who thinks that I am the one. Not the king. Remember to always do. Some people always told me, be careful what you do. Don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. People always told me, be careful who you love. Careful what you do, cause now it comes out wrong. Billie Jean is not my lover. Just a girl who thinks that I am the one. Not for the case, not for the person.
Bye. one way or another, together's where we belong. If we listen to each other's heart, we'll find the answer to far apart. And maybe love is the reason why, for the first time that I see it in eye to eye. If a wall should come between us, too high to climb, too hard to break through, I know that love will lead us and find a way to bring it to you. So don't be in a hurry, think before you count us out. Thank you.
Festival of Acapella. How's everybody doing tonight? We are super excited to be here. We are a very fun-loving group of guys. Handsome guys, I think. We had Andrew Marshall starting us out. He's a freshman for us. He's amazing. Then we had Christian. He's amazing. We love them all. These both of them are freshmen, believe it or not. So.
Super happy to be here, and feel free to check us out. We'll be the weirdos standing by a table with all the merch. Feel free to buy a CD, $10 a piece, I believe. A pair of sunglasses is also $5 a piece. So we're also showing our Snapchat QR code out there, so for those of you that like social media, we're there. So, yeah.
Also, high schoolers, come and talk to us.
No pressure.
You guys are awesome.
You guys are pretty cool.
So that EP they were talking about, this next song is off of that. Unfortunately, our soloist could not be here tonight, so hopefully I don't screw it up.
Feeling overwhelming, it's much too strong.
We got one more for you. And the song's pretty special to us because we sang this at the ICCA's last year, the International Collegiate Competition of Collegiate Acapella. And this was our closing number. It's a duet between myself and Chris.
It's dumb.
We're gonna get into character a little bit, be a little angry. We're not angry at you, we're angry at the
I don't like him.
Yes, you do.
I don't like him at all.
never wanna do this again. I'm turning on a dusty road. I did it to myself, I can't pretend. I look just a little too late. God, I must have been lying. She got me for everything, everything, everything. Alright. Like my daddy, I'm a gambling man. Never been afraid to roll the dice. But when I put my bet on her, little Miss Snake Eyes ruined my life. She better see the one eye open. Better make sure I lock your door. Once I get back in my mirror.
DDS, Wearovers, Diane Hughes, Realtor, our state representative Ken Gordon and Grooveworks. So thank you very much for advertising in our program. So we're going to start our second act with another Bedford High School fan favorite group, the Bellacords, which are an 11-member student-run female a cappella group here at BHS. Welcome to the stage.
Our first one is Isn't She Lovely? And our second one is I Feel Good with Talitha and Lee Solomon.
I got you.
Yeah!
group's third year. It is a co-ed a cappella group that is directed by Katrina Falstick, who is the music director here, the choral director here at Bedford High School. And I know several of you just sat down, but you're going to be getting right back up to come join the Rolling Tones.
Disregard a broken bottle top and a one-man soul. There's some with no home, not a nickel too lone. Could it be really me pretending that they're not alone? A willow deeply scarred, somebody's broken heart.
The washed out tree, they follow each other on the wind, you see.
Sing That Thing, which is a show on Channel 2. Ladies and gentlemen, Thursdays.
Hello, we're the Thursdays. We just wanted to announce that we are very proud to be representing the Northeast region again this year at ICHSA Finals in New York in April, so we're really excited about it. We'll be performing first our opener, The Chain. Are we ready?
One, two, three.
Shadows in the love, dancing. So, hi, my name is Emma DeWitt, and up next we're going to be doing one of our new songs we just learned. It's called Roxanne by Sting. You might know it. All right, so let's hit it.
To myself.
And our rehearsals are wonderful opportunities to develop and improve our vocal skills as we build warm, supportive friendships. The camaraderie is the icing on the cake, and you will not be disappointed in their performance this evening. The Boston Skyline Chorus.
back this year. We are so excited to be here again. We too are going to be participating in a competition next week, North Atlantic Region 1 Sweet Adeline's competition. So we're going to be starting our set for you tonight with those two songs. They come right after each other, a ballad and an uptune, Once Upon a Time and Hard Hearted Hannah. And after that, we're going to sing for you We Are Family, Swing Down Chariot, Happy Together, and Magic to Do.
Thank you. Thank you. Ba-da, 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 ba
safe drive home. Good night, everybody.